If I had a perfect day, I would have it start this way. Open up the fridge and have a tall boy, yeah. Then I'd meet up with my friends, head out to the